The Baker Wrestling Program is still young and has experienced great success in their 3 years of existence. The wrestling team is taking 12 wrestlers to the NAIA National Championships, which are being held March 1st through the 3rd in Des Moines, Iowa. Those 12 wrestlers are representing five different states, but they are all representing Baker.
You know, I look at all these kids, they live in Baldwin now, and they're Baker boys now, and we're all one family.
While they are a family, one state is shining brighter for Baker. Nevada has given Baker five of their 12 national qualifiers this year. Two of those qualifiers are heavyweight senior Dylan Berg and junior Brandon Gephardt.
It's pretty cool. It's gone pretty well with everybody from being in all different parts of the country. There's a lot of different characters, but we've all pretty much assimilated to Baker life, and we've all become Baker wrestling. It's really great to see that.
Yeah, I mean, there's no cliques or anything that are really specified, just Nevada people or Kansas people. It's nice. Everybody's Baker, and it's good.
With so many from out of state, the wrestlers have bought into the Baker system. Sophomore Joel Olivas from Nevada and AJ Gassman from Missouri said it best.
Yeah, doesn't matter where you're from.
You're representing Kansas.
Yeah, we're rooting for the Baker boys.
No matter where you're from, whether it's Nevada or Texas, Oklahoma or Kansas, the Baker wrestling team is about one thing, the Baker boys.
We consider ourselves a whole team, not state individually.
This has been Patrick Murch for KMBU TV.